Hello there, my name is Mr. Sport Donkey. Welcome back to my Let's Play of Shogun 2 with the Date Clan Legendary Difficulty. So last time we left off, we defeated a few of the armies of the Ito. They had about three armies sitting here. We defeated two of them with this one army. And the other one fled away before it could do anything. Because probably it was scared that I was going to kick its ass again. So anyway, the question now is where do I head off with my armies? And I think one of the first things I want to do is have a ninja go over this way, see how far that other army has come. I'm probably going to either leave two armies here and then defeat these three armies basically, or I'm just going to leave one army here to defeat this and then that other army and just have one army go back to up to Omi, and the other one I definitely want to go back to Wakasta because I don't want to risk losing, like, well, everything over here basically. We also have an army over here that's somewhat close, which I'm not sure what to do with just yet. I think I'm just going to move him back again. We don't really need him up there. I was just sending him over as a resort, basically, in case I was going to need him. But it doesn't seem to be that way, so I'll probably just send him back to Suruga and then further to the east and just put him again around here somewhere, so he's got... he's able to go everywhere. I'm pretty sure I'll leave him somewhere on the southern border, though, because it's more likely that the Chosakaba are going to land landing parties on this side. On this side, rather than this side. So yeah, there you go. Anyway, we have 2700 bucks to sabotage as well. It'd probably be a good idea to sabotage these two armies, but I might not have to. Actually, we'll move... this guy's level 4. Who are you again? You're just a random level 4. Of non-importance. All right. So there's the army. Can I get an army in Omi? It looks like I probably could. That's good. Right. So what are we gonna do? If I might be able to sabotage him, that might be important. We got a 63% chance, but I think we've got a 70-something percent chance with this guy. 73. I believe that's my highest one. 71. Yeah. So 73 is my highest. I think I want to do that just so I am 100% sure I can get to Omi. But before I really want to get rid of these armies as well. I reckon if I attack one of them, they may just stay in fight, and if not, they'll run away, which is fine too. The question now is which army is going to be where. This one can move the furthest. I reckon. Oh, it's because there's a monk in there, so I guess if I put the monk in this army, be able to move even further because it has these two guys in there. Right, so what am I gonna do? I could just sabotage one of them. I reckon if I attack one of them, no, the other one might actually be... Would it be in range? It seems like it would be out of range for reinforcements. So I was thinking if I sabotage one of them and I just attack it, then I don't have to sabotage the other one because it will just get pulled in. But there's a good chance that it might actually be out of range of each other. Alright, so how am I going to spend my money? It's important. We also have a Matsuke and a monk to get rid of. We have two monks here, right? First of all, we're just going to shove you guys in the cheese. Actually, at least one of them. The other one might go to Omi, actually. Achizen is happy enough. That's good. So are we going to put you... Yeah, we're going to put you in Omi. Because Omi is also unhappy. Oh yeah, they apparently sabotaged something here. Is that what happened? I'm not sure what the hell else that could have been. It's also exempt from taxes. Is it going to rebel next turn? Nope. Alright. So let's see. I also want to check this town. Yeah, it's still zero. Okay. Right, so what are we going to do? We got 2700. How much would it cost to 600? 750 for that one. Okay, so we should be able to do it with every single one of them. The question is, are we going to succeed on every single one of them? I think the most important one is this one. Then again, it isn't really, because if I can get to Omi, there's no issue. And I reckon this army can get to Omi. And if not, I'll just stand outside, which is good enough. It's not a very good army, that one. Yeah, alright, we'll do that. And then that means that... It looks like he's probably going to stand outside, actually. I guess I can put this monk in there as well, and then they should be able to reach it. Which means I don't have a monk for either one of those armies again, but that's fine. Alright, now I'm pretty sure it'll reach it. And then the other army... Okay, nice, it reaches. This one is going to go towards this place. It really doesn't matter who's doing what at this point, like which army is doing what purpose. Although I guess it would be better to keep this one here. He can move further anyway, so yeah. Because he still needs to get experience, and there seems to be more fighting over here. So actually, yeah, we'll move this guy towards up there in Wakasa. Yeah, alright. Let's do that. And then we will move this army into the town for now. And then let's see if we should sabotage or... Well, I think I do want to sabotage at least one of these. 76%, 69, 76. Alright, so I'll use these two 76%. Alright, that's one. So I'm going to try this for one. If he doesn't come in as reinforcements, then that's an issue solved. Alright, he doesn't. So I'm just going to auto-resolve that. Lost 18 men. So now I could attack him and probably, even if he runs away, be able to chase him down. But I'm not entirely sure. And I mean, if we have the money... Then again, if I... we don't have to sabotage him again anymore. So yeah, what am I even bothered about? Alright, so 67... 74. Probably higher than this one. Yeah, right, so 74% sabotage him as well. Nice. And level up. Sweet. Level 6 now. We've got two level 6 star ninjas. That's awesome. Oh, they only got 2 points. Okay, I was wrong before. Yeah, I think we'll go for more assassination, because even with the amounts of assassination points I spent in the other one, he still fails, so... Alright, so now we're just going to take this army now, and this is probably going to be not resolved as well, but I'll lose maybe a few more men. Oh, 35, that's still completely acceptable. Now the question is, can we reach anything? It looks like we could reach Yamato. I'm going to move him out of the way, just to be sure. Get some more info anyway. Yeah, I may as well take Yamato, I think. He can then turn back and attack me. He could also probably go past me here into Ise, but he shouldn't be able to reach because he would have to go through the forest. So yeah, let's do this. Ah, we didn't reach. I could move out with my general and then attack it, but... Don't know if it's worth it. It's currently spring, no threat of winter or anything. Yeah, I think we'll just... Actually, what I'll do is I'll just start assassinating the generals. We definitely need to get rid of these guys, though. Let's see, how many more... We got this guy still able to move as well. You can get rid of this monk, I reckon. Yep. Can you get rid of this Matsuke? 83%. That's this guy, 94%. Right. There we go. Then, your percent assassinating 70 and 65. Yours is 73, 68. And this guy should be even higher. Yep. Alright, so you go and kill off this monk. 95% chance, should be able to do that. Alright. And then you go and kill the first general, if you would. Alright. Oh, nice. Another level up. Another level 5 assassin. That's good. And then you are going to go and kill the last general. Ah, nice. Wow. Okay, so I was complaining a little bit before, on last episode and the one before, I think, as well, about how many failures we've had lately, but that was really successful. I think we succeeded every single thing I've tried here. Pretty high percentages, but still. Alright, so another question is he going to get to... did he just spawn? Oh, that's just a random general. Is he going to get to a cheese in time? Well, then again, if he is, we can reach that in one turn, and we can just siege them out or attack them right away. Should be fine. The main annoying thing about this is that we were getting rid of the Christianity and now it's going up again. And I may have been building a Buddhist temple there as well. It doesn't matter. So we're gonna get rid of that. Then we're gonna take this here. We're gonna take Key with this army as well, I think. This army is probably gonna take Iga and then probably Kawachi. Also need to get rid of this army in the meantime, of course. Then maybe take Setsu, this army, but then should be able to take Tango and Tamba, and then we're all around Kyoto around the same time, hopefully. Maybe these guys will be a bit faster, but... Alright, sounds like a pretty good battle plan. I have 3 monks in here right now. This guy can move out, shove him in this army. Don't obviously need so many monks here. Is this... Yes, it's 100% Shinto Buddhist. Kyoto as well, right? Yeah. I was thinking maybe getting rid of this and making a Buddhist temple as well, but I don't think it's actually going to be useful here at all. This is... Well, it's not 100%, but with a monk in here, it should be fine soon enough. So we got one monk in the cheese in, one monk there, two monks here, and one monk here. And then all of our assassins, two assassins here. Yep, alright. And then obviously our Matsukes are sitting in towns. Cool. So that's everything counted. Ooh, nice. Assassination and morale. Sweet. For my son in there, that's good. Navies, right. You. I guess I fought something and then got them repaired. Oh yeah, there's some Waco pirates there, weren't there? And then we have this navy, which is being... Oh yeah, it was being repaired, right. Will I move this one up and repair it somewhere else? I think I will. Right, get you repaired there, and then we'll have these two guys go over there as well. And then we're gonna start moving them up the coast. Are you gonna go through attrition here? No, good. Seems like a really weird way to go still, though. This would seem faster and safer, but whatever. And then we have 10. Right, yeah, that's the trade ships. Is that all trade ships? Yeah. Alright, cool. Let's see if the Oda have any more tricks up their sleeves, but I highly doubt it. They only have 3 provinces left. Alright, there's that army. They went into Yamato. That's fine. I'll siege them out. It's spring, which means now it's summer. Ooh, yeah, there is a ninja around here somewhere. Sadly, we haven't found them yet. They didn't move out of Wakasa, so that's great. We're going to be sieging out a few armies. I could move this one in there as well, and then it might actually be an auto-resolve. We'll see. Construction reports. Cool. And ninja detected 4 of them, right. Yeah, so I can take either Iga right now, or I can go here and make this a little bit easier. Well, first of all, I'd want some information on Iga. Alright, nothing there, except for Matsuke, which we should get rid of. A monk, right. Let's have monks go into the armies right now, because they're also being territories where we need to get rid of shit. Oh, didn't see this one. Yeah, they're gonna keep making a new monk here, I think. Yeah, we'll use you. You still need to level up anyway. Let's use you for some exploration for a little bit first. Oh, there's an Oda army. Complete terror. Actually, well, it's terrible, but it's still Oda units, since they are the Ashigaru clan. So these aren't actually horrible, but I'm not great either. Okay, that's good info, though. Let's assassinate this guy. Alright. And then, oh, nice, another level. Wow, we're getting really good ninjas at this point. Okay, and then you are going to go over here. That's 100% guarantee. I think you're going to siege them out. Good auto-resolve this, actually. How long would it take? Probably four turns. Yeah, fuck it, we'll auto-resolve that. 571 men lost. It's fine. We'll get them back soon enough. And we are going to make a Buddhist temple here now. And we have a monk in here, a cheese, and how long do you still need a monk for? You can actually probably move out right now. Let's do exactly that. This is more important. Alright, so we're going to sit here 1 or 2 turns to get our army back. Yeah, 2 turns, probably. Right, question here. I'm going to move into Iga, or are we going to move into here? I should probably... I don't know. I want to defeat this army first. I could just attack it, I guess. That's always an option. There's a chance they run away. I'm not sure if I'll be able to catch them. Alright, let's have you, since I'm gonna assassinate this general with him. Let's move you over here. See if there's any more Ito armies that I can see this way. Can we move that far? Nope. Alright. Might as well keep him moving then. Can't reach the general anymore. Yeah, so there's an army. But it's nothing too big. What have they got here? Barracks. Like the gun thing. Oh no, right. Oh. Wow, I've never made that before. What is your percentage here? 72, and go for it. Doesn't cost that much. There you go. Level up again. Oh no, you're the guy who just leveled up. So we have 2 level 6 ninjas, 2 level 5, and what's the last one? Is he also level 5? Alright, let's just check it out over here. We got 5, 5, 6, 6, 5. Yeah, so we got 3 level 5 and 2 level 6s now. That's pretty good. Well, we're definitely going to siege this. There's no question about that. Yeah, 5 turns, which means we'll have to suffer through attrition unless I get rid of this army and then attack this army. Let's see if we can reach... We can. See if we can sabotage them. 74% chance. I assume it's not better with this one. 71, nope, it surely isn't. Alright, so you guys are gonna go this way. Just to see if they've got anything. No, there's nothing over there. That's good. And you're gonna try and sabotage this army. Just to make this a little bit easier. There's still a Matsuki there that I forgot to take care of. But I have a monk here that can do that job. 92, go for it. I mean, it's still... Oh, there's a general there. Oh, failed. That's pretty disappointing. 92%. Yeah, that army could be a bit annoying, actually. I don't have any more ninjas available. Except for that guy, but he can't reach. So, am I gonna risk losing Omi? I think I will. To like, what, 5 units? This is a, yeah, it's a fort. So yeah, we would lose this if they decided to attack it, which seems likely. That's okay. Yeah, we'll do that. Really? Is that the fastest? Not the other way around? Okay, whatever. If I attack the town, would they come in as oh no, they wouldn't come in as reinforcements because they are sabotaged. In that case, should I attack the town and then attack the army? Or just attack the army and then possibly take the town on the way back? Because I want to make sure I can reach the army. Yeah, let's do that. I might fight this, but it might be not a resolve. Eh. It's just... I don't really want to fight... Okay, fuck it. 636, man. That's way too many. And they survived as well because of it. Alright. And we can't get the town. Let's do it this way now. Yeah, that was a bad decision. I should have just fought it. I don't know how I lost that many men, though, against an army like that. That's bullshit. Just take the town. Alright. And, yeah, this guy leveled up. That's good. And commanding when defending on land, or attacking on land. Alright, attacking, sure. Sadly, we can't get it into town, but by getting the... By actually getting the town, we did recover, or we are going to recover our men, so that's good. I don't think these guys are going to come and attack me. If they will, I'll probably fight it, since I don't know why that was such a bad number there. It should have been a lot better. So yeah, these guys might go for Omi. That's fine, we'll just take it back. We're punishing here. Not sure what that army is going to do. You could get some experience for sabotaging these gates, why not? You're still level 5, so you may as well. Alright, I don't think we have any more money. Oh, nice, one more turn until that's done. That's going to be good. Did I move my navies this turn? Nope. Keep going down. Ah, hello. It's not much we... Okay, I'll just stay right here, because I don't know if they're going to go that way. They probably will, and they could get rid of my my navy there. And then again, we might be able to take care of the Oda before then. All we need to do is take this town and that town right there, and then that ship will disappear. So I'm not sure how that's going to go. Ooh, it's a scabby ship here. Just the one is not going to do anything, though. Right, so you guys get over here. You guys get together with them. And then move this way. Alright. I'm gonna leave that one ship again. Oh, right. Okay, well, I'll have to remove them again next turn. I forgot about them. That's okay.
It's okay.
What are you gonna do, Oda? They're moving an agent or something. Oh, okay. So far, so good. Alright, he's moving back. He's also moving back. Ah, an army. Ah, my navy. That should be good. Ah, the black ship. Alright, assassination attempt. Can we please see this guy yet? We still haven't discovered him. I mean, I know we don't have any guys here, but... Mounting unrest in 2 towns. This is done. Right, what are we gonna... Okay, well, let's start going for... I'm still not... Well, I mean, the improved conversion is gonna be good regardless. I'm just not sure we can get this. I talked about this before. We can get the famous temple, but we would need to have the temple complex before anyway, wouldn't we? But I'm just going to go for this just for the +2 religious zeal. Because that's something we need. Although by the time that's done, we'll probably be done in the game. Well, we won't be done with the game yet, but we'll be close. Concealed armor discovered. Alright. Alright, finally, we've seen the ninja. It's just a level 2, but still. Will we just use a level 5 for it? Yeah, why not? Get rid of him. There we go. What else happened? Ninja detected. Okay. Yeah, and someone... He tried to assassin this general, it looks like. That's fine. My brother. Hey, brother. Right. This is really important right here. We can just defeat that. Because that is a full stack navy. Or army. We have... Actually, is it full? No, it's not full. 5, 10, 15, 17. And our army's right there, so it shouldn't be too much of a problem anyway. But we should be able to just kill him. Okay, he's going back, and we can reach him. Goodbye, navy. Lost a Otakabune. I think I'm just going to leave that and keep that heavy bune. Am I going to get rid of one of these ships for the heavy bune? I mean, it's obviously a lot better, although these things have a lot more experience. But I think I will. Yep. I'll leave not having an Otakabune thing, because it'll take forever to get over here. It's going to sink here. 5 experienced ship just sunk, just like that. But, again, they have served their purpose. Got rid of a nearly full stack navy or army, which could have been annoying. Again, we've got this army for the same reason, but if we can afford it, why not? Right, so we're sieging here. You just get into town for now. Right. Why do I have 2 monks here? Oh, I tried to get rid of an agent there or something, didn't I? I can take Iga. I also really want to take Setsu. Just to get... Well, then again, it doesn't really matter. That other navy went back, didn't it? Before I also forget, might as well. Really? Get out of the way. I have no interest in going for you. Alright. Yeah, okay. What I think I'll do is I'll probably lose Kawachi, unless I can keep sabotaging that army. Yeah, that'll be good. I might lose Kawachi either way, but I want to get over here and auto-resolve this fight, I think. What I might do is take Ki and then do that next turn, since it's not winter yet. Yeah, and otherwise, I mean, army is slightly depleted. And then again, it's not that badly depleted. It is a full stack army, though. Yeah, I think I'll do that plan. That means I might lose this. I might lose Kawachi if I, because it's also a fort. So against these 2 units, it might win since they're Boa Shigaru actually. And this army didn't move, so that's good. We do have unhappiness in Omi, -1, which seems like it's never gonna go away. So I'm actually gonna make a unit here and move a monk in there just to be safe. Right, how happy are you? 100%. Yes, Shinto Buddhism is what I mean. You are... Christianity is still going up, despite having a monk here, right? Is this a ninja? No, it's a monk. What the hell? Oh, okay, right, so that's something I didn't know. Apparently, if you have your monk in the actual army, he doesn't do... okay, well, we'll fight, and then I'll move him out. So he only inspires. I guess it's like a full-time job that he inspires the army rather than... does the thingy mabob. Right, so you are gonna sit here. No, you're done getting your men back. 20 happiness. Yeah, it's fine for now. There is 2 monks in here though, and that's gonna keep going up, although we're going about 9% per turn. That's really good. Yeah, I think we'll just move out, attack this town, and then they probably don't have anything. Oh, they have a few. Oh, actually, they have another army here. Ooh, and that is a good army as well. Okay, I am gonna wait for them. That looks like it's actually gonna be a proper army. Alright, interesting. Not sure how they mustered that so quickly, but alright. Right, you need to sabotage this guy. We've got the money. We have the technology. You need to sabotage this guy, thank you. Alright, can I attack this stupid guy as well? I guess I can just sabotage him. Then again, like I said, he probably won't be able to take the time. Yeah, for 100 bucks, I'll do it. It's experience, too. There you go. Alright, so you guys are going to take Ki. And next turn, we'll attack Yamato. Unless he attacks me in the end turn, which could be happening, since he probably... He might be up to my plan. Is this 100%? Oh, no, it is not. Sadly, we don't have the money anymore. Oh, that 100 bucks did it. No, I wouldn't. Actually, yeah, that 100 bucks did it. If I didn't spend that 100 bucks on sabotaging this army, I would have had the money. Is there a way to get a quick buck? I don't think so. Not through diplomacy anymore, anyway. Right, you. You have no need to be here right now. No, this is Buddhist. So you're going to go... Oh yeah, right. Since we're not going to fight this, let's move him out of the army. And then we'll move him in here as well. Actually, no, we'll start doing some other town with him. That is nearly fully Christian. That is probably not. That's still decent. But we'll move him over there. Yeah. That's fine. Alright, but you can see now, I think. Yeah, now Shinto Buddhism going up. Plus 7 from the monk. So, yeah, because he's in the army, he doesn't actually do his job, so to speak. Well, his other job. He already does a job. Right, so Ichizen is going to be happy from now on. Yep, it's actually going to become more and more happy. This army... Haven't moved him yet. Let's move him. No, actually, we'll hang. Yeah, we'll hang him in. Hang out in Sagami with him. It's fine. Right. So we're gonna take this town next turn, and then we're gonna have one army go to Iga and the other one to Setsu. This one should be defeating that army because he might attack me this turn as well. Do you have anything to do here in this turn? No, I guess not. I guess you could do this for experience. I reckon since he's still in the area, he'll still have his influence, though. Yeah, that still counts, even though he did another job. Cool. Okay. Let's just hope this army doesn't go for Omi, but if he does, it's not the end of the world either. Ah, another army from the Chosukabe. That's interesting. Ah, yeah. I was afraid of that. And there's the black ship. Nearly dead, but it's a pretty strong navy, actually. Okay, so we're gonna lose the money from this, but it's fine. We're not relying on that money at all. We're gonna die as well. Well, that'll just save me money. I'll probably just get rid of all these ships. The only thing is the problem with this is that we're giving them money right now. But that's all good. Still on 3,900. Rebellion in Kawachi, what? Nanban trade. No, for the millionth time. Alright, this is something I hadn't actually noticed. I completely forgot to check the mounting and rest and everything. I'm probably gonna let them take it. Another black ship. That means they're died? Really? Yeah, it looks like it did. Did we kill it? That would have been awesome, but I'm just gonna scupper these guys. I'm not gonna get that back anymore. I'm not interested enough. Alright. Wait, that in Wakasa. Was that the town that? No, that wasn't the town that rebelled. 5 happiness, right. Concealed army, ninja detected, warriors recruited. So Omi should be happy. Oh yeah. Happy to the point where I can move out the monk as well. Alright, so... I might still be able to kill this rebel army. If I can't, that's not a big deal. They'll just take it, I'll take it back. I could probably sabotage it, actually. Oh yeah. Right, first of all, was this not 100%? No, it wasn't. So yeah, we're gonna make a Buddhist temple here. And this town is gonna be a bit unhappy, so we'll shove one monk in there. First of all, let's move you over here. Right, now this should be not absolved now, I think. Yeah. Oh wow, that's a lot better than I expected. Alright. Take that. And then I'm pretty sure this army can reach Kawachi, yeah, easily. This one could even reach it. Looks like, yeah, the army anyway. So we're gonna sabotage that army. I'm gonna leave him here, because it looks like that army is gonna show up. And if not, it'll go down here, which it'll meet one of my other armies. Right, so we need to sabotage that small army, that's for sure. And I think I'm gonna put this army in here, and he's gonna go to Iga next turn, and we'll move this guy over there. Ninja, right. Sabotage him. 79% chance, go for it. Alright. So you go and take out this army. They might get reinforcements from that. Nope. Here are them. Oh wow, just 120 men. That's pretty surprising, actually. We can sabotage these guys as well. Might as well go for it. Get rid of those small units. Could be a little bit annoying later on. Probably won't be able to go. Really? Yeah, is that how... Okay. Sure. Can not go back in... Actually, maybe. Oh, we can. Sweet. Alright. Monk. Need one monk in there, that's for sure. Still unhappy, are you kidding me? Terrible monk. Is that monk gonna level up anytime soon? Level 5 as well. Yeah, okay, that's gonna pose a problem. Well, that is gonna happen, but not next turn, I don't think. Well, that's fine, they're not gonna rebel yet, are they? No. Because we're gonna just move that. Okay, so you need to get in here for sure. And then next turn we'll move him into Iga, and then... We may even be able to do it... Oh, wait, yeah, there's an army over there. Forgot about that. We may even be able to attack Setsu without any of the armies coming in as reinforcements, if we can sabotage them next turn, and then... we will take this town last, because then all those armies will disappear. Although there's a small army there as well, but that's fine. Alright. Yeah, we're gonna have you sit here. You are going to go this way, and the other navy is very important, because we saw a Chishikabe navy here somewhere. Not sure where exactly, but I think it was around here. And the question is where they go, plus my ships are slightly hurt, so I don't really want to fight, but obviously I will if I have to. I just don't know where he went, if he went this way or the other way. That's an Oda navy. Alright, there's a good chance he was over there somewhere, maybe even like further back, but I'd rather go this way, because we have the army over there. Hopefully that navy doesn't attack me, because I actually need to get these ships repaired. Those two. Don't really want to lose them, because then I've got no way of making new ones anywhere near. Well, I can, but they'll have shit experience. Right, so that's all done. Do we need to... I guess I don't have to... I don't have to sabotage any of these armies, so it'll just cost me money for no reason. I guess we'll have one of the ninjas go this way to see where that other army went. Okay, it hasn't gone. Oh, there it is. I think that's where it was last turn, so it hasn't moved, has it? Which means that I could take Tango now. Because I'll attack these guys, they'll move into Tango. I take... Actually, make sure there's nothing in Tango. That's okay. A few more units as well. Sadly, we can't get there. Can we move the other guy? No. That could pose a threat. I really don't want to lose a 6-star general, but there's anything I can do about it, though. Monk. Really? Alright, well, let's do this. We'll take Tango. Go away. Give me your town. Alright. And this is really great because it's Buddhist rebels, as we talked about last time. Oh my god, it says I can get like all the way over there, but I can't. I can only get to there. You know what, I'm gonna try it anyway. No, yeah, you can really only get there. Alright, that's annoying because that might... He's only level 1 probably, yeah, but he could get rid of my guy. Also, missions is probably 100% Christian, isn't it? Yeah, that is definitely 100% Christian. Not even upgraded the roads, that's just sad. Yeah, this is going to pose a bit of a problem. Oh man, all these towns are going to be 100% Christian from now on. Right, any monks that are being absolutely useless, you are being absolutely useless. Start going to Tamba, which is most likely 100%. Ooh, yeah, I can incite revolts, I hadn't realized. But then it just, yeah, that doesn't make it better. That'll just give me Buddhist rebels to take care of, which doesn't do anything for me. Ooh, you can reach. Lovely. Oh, you can't, for fuck's sake, mate. It looked like it could. Alright. I think that's that done. So we have a monk here, we have this monk here. But again, this is probably... Oh, it's not 100%, but we'll get rid of that anyway. And we have one here as well. Oh yeah, and this is going to be unhappy, so we may have to put another monk in here for a few turns. But this is all going to go up, and otherwise I'll expand it for a turn. Money's not an issue anymore. Alright. Next turn is going to be important. More important than it looks like, actually. Ah, there it is. Well, I guess we moved it the right way. Then again, it must have been right next to me. Oh, he's moving this way. That is interesting. Possibly annoying. Yeah. That's definitely annoying. Especially since where he is right now, there's no way I can attack him because there's two armies from the Ashikaga Shogun there as well. Alright. I can move this army and take Tamba, but there's no way I can keep this happy. 12. Oh, I could for a few turns. First of all. Right. It's not a big army either, so it wouldn't be an issue. I'm gonna move these two ships in here. They're low experience, they would just die. And with this we will attack, and then they will run, and then we will attack again. There he is. And die, please. Ah, captured another heavy bunai. Sweet. Got one in the reserve, I'll actually keep that. Can move out of, looks like we can't move out of attrition, just barely. Yeah, attrition stops right here. That's silly. That's okay. I don't think we'll lose any ships. You're getting repaired, cool. Alright, so that's another threat averted. And then we're back to here. This is where the bigger threat is with this army. Are we going to move out of here and put a monk in there? I think we are. I think we're going to need that army up in Tamba. So you're going to go to Tango. Actually, Wakasa. This is going up really quickly. Yeah, there's no way you could... Well, I guess we could move one monk out, but then next turn it's going to be more unhappy. Okay, we'll move you in there. This is what you guys are for. Although I could really do with some level 5 monks right now. Army, you're going to take Tamba. Alright. Oh god. Churches as well. Okay. Right, so we've got a small army here. I think I'm going to sabotage it, kill it, and then move back into Kawachi. I think this is definitely going to happen, taking Iga right now. And then, actually, I could take Iga and then take Setsu, and then this army will just disappear. But then we've got an army here, an army there, and not enough defenses around here. This will be open, Omi would be open. This would technically be open, but that wouldn't be a big deal. And I'll be able to get attacked from several sides here. What I could do is sabotage their armies. Alright, but then again, I need this army to move somewhere else. That's the biggest thing. We can actually see it properly now. That is, yeah, it's definitely a decent army. But if I was on the defensive side, I wouldn't have any issue against it. Attacking, same, but I'd rather be defensive. Right, so I don't think we're going to do that. Then again, if I do that, it means that the Oda will be gone, and they will probably come and attack me anyway. And if they take Omi, I can just have two armies go over there in one turn anyway. Yeah, alright, I think I will do that. So you're going to take Iga. Let's have a ninja go over there, just to have a look if they've got... I doubt they have anything there, but they have a few units here. Well, it's probably hidden in the forest, but that's fine. Alright, so you take this. Oh, there it is. Really? Oh, actually, that is a decent army. You know what? Yeah, alright. Hopefully we can still reach it. Yeah, we should be able to. Sabotage this army for me. Alright. Now we take it. And the reason why I do that is because this isn't going to be their last province. Oh, nice. This is a fortress. Sadly, it's also 100% Shinto Buddhism, so it doesn't matter anyway. They're going to be happy regardless. The reason this isn't going to be their last province, so if I now take Setsu, those men will actually disappear, and they will too. If I attack Setsu first, then took this town, they would have been rebels. But since it's the other way around, it's not an issue. Yeah, so we're going to take Setsu with this army, I think. They are nowhere near in reinforcement range. It is a little bit risky because we can get attacked from several sides. This town should be very happy because of that. Yep, so that's good. We can move out easily. Really? Again? 18 men lost. That meter should really be fixed. Not that it's ever going to happen, though. Alright, so now the Oda is dead. General increased to rank 2. So you can see, army gone. And this army that was here, gone as well. If they had an army in this area, they would have still been alive. But they didn't. Alright. General increased to rank. Let's deal with that too. Rank 4. Oh nice, that's my heir. Good. He's finally a proper general as well now. That's decent. That is also decent. But as I've said before, 95, 97, 93, 95, yeah. So the extra 5 would top them off to max, but if they get the experience, which they will, it'll be 100 anyway. So, screw it. Right, what was I doing? Leveling up. Nope, not that. Already done that. So we'll go for, then again, this isn't all that much either. Well, fuck it, we'll do it anyway. Right. So this town is, oh yeah, right, this was nearly fine. So I think I'm actually going to start moving this monk up this way, because this is definitely where we're going to have more issues with Christianity. From now on, I think every single province over there is going to be 100%, except for just Gabi Island, which is why I may want to send an army over there, because it's going to be easier taking all these provinces. We need 60 provinces, I believe. There's a total of 64, which means we don't have to get 4 of them. So we can get... If we get Chosicabi Island as well, we'll get actually it might be 65. It's either 4 or 5 that you can leave. But anyway, yeah, it means that we have to take everything up to about here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, so up to Bungo and Hizen, Tsukushi, Buzen. Unless it's 65, then we don't have to take Buzen either, Bungo either. But yeah, we still have to take up to here if we take Chosicabe Island as well. Otherwise, we'd have to take everything here and then on Chosicabe Island, which would still have to take 1 province or 2, depending on if it's 64 or 65. And Chosicabe Island is completely Buddhist, so it's just going to be easier overall. Right. Oh my god, this is basically a full archer army. That's ridiculous. What I could do is sabotage it now and then sabotage it next turn. And then if this army doesn't come into range or whatever, I don't know what this guy's going to do, I can actually attack it. If I can sabotage it again next turn, attack it, and then I'll probably fight it myself, because that would be fun with my 6 archers that are ridiculous. Right, there was a guy over here before, but I guess he left. Not sure where he must or where he went. But we have 2 ninjas here that are being absolutely useless, so... Start assassinating more of the generals, I think. Oh my god, are you kidding me? What the fuck? And then they've got one here as well. It's a daimyo. That's a lot of targets to assassinate. Guess we should probably get started. Jesus, that's ridiculous. Alright. Get rid of this guy. First one, Phil. Oh, no, good. Alright, that's one. Get rid of that guy. Just gonna work down work up the list. Alright, that's 2. I think that's all of our ninjas moved. Nope, we got one over here as well. Nope, that's the wrong army. 71% chance, go for it. Alright, that's 3 ninjas gone. And that's 1 ninja, and then we had 1 more. That's a monk over here, right? Who sabotaged that army. Okay, make sure nothing's gonna rebel. Nope, nothing's gonna rebel. Agents, monk. Right, yeah, you need to stay there for a while. Monk. Right, you're making them. Okay, cool. What I'm also going to start doing soon, and we can't afford it, is just make a million Yariyashigaru. I'm just going to start doing it right now, actually. I'm just going to make a ton of Yariyashigaru. Really? Oh, we can't afford... Okay. Well, in that case, let's cancel a few. Make them in different towns. Really? What? Oh, they sabotaged this? Okay. But yeah, just make Yariyashigaru everywhere for happiness reasons. Okay. So that we don't have to leave. He's in the right position, by the way, that navy. Oh, there's one. Please don't get rid of my monk. Thank you very much. That could have been terrible. Oh, he's gonna take Omi. Alright, we'll take it back next turn. Yeah. Hopefully he doesn't move on further. That would be very annoying. But we have 2 armies in range of that. Possibly even 3. So we'll take 2 armies to take that back. Alright, apprehension attempts. Province lost. Army crushed. Monk increased the rank. Nice. Level 6, level 5. Safeguard in Satsu. Really? Where is that? Oh, okay. We haven't sat there for that long. Okay. Concealed army discovered. Which one is that? Just a few units. Quartermaster reports. Election completes. Blah, 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 blah. They just detected several times over. Alright, you guys took some attrition. Get your cells repaired. Get one of them out. You get out of the way. You get your cells repaired. Alright. Who leveled up? Monk. Please be level 6. Ah, level 5. Alright. Yes, that's actually good, converting provinces. So that town should be going mentally fast right now. Inspiring towns, I think that's what we're going for. Yeah. That's pretty ridiculous. Right. You. There we go. It's gone. Okay. So, question here is, are we going to move this army and this army? They can both reach, and I think I will move this army into there, because we can't move it anymore. Well, it wouldn't get in there, but it'll go in range. Sabotage this army, we'll probably just, yeah, we'll probably kill this army off, and then get as close to Setsu as possible. Yeah, that seems like a good game plan. And then we'll take two armies here, this one and that one, and then we'll get rid of the people in, or the army in Omi, which is another army gone for the Ito. Meantime, make more units. We got one. Let's queue up 3 everywhere. And they're not going to necessarily stay in the province. Oh, well, I'm going to make actually a lot of them here quickly. Alright, cool. Here as well, maybe? Yes, but not enough money. Actually, yeah, I need to cancel a few because I need money for sabotage. This one needs to be 100%, or this needs to happen anyway. Alright, that worked. And I'd like to kill the guys here as well, but that's not a rush. I could just move this. Actually, no, he's going to go this way for Omi. So yeah, let's not do that. We'll move you right there. No, wait, who do I want to attack with? You are level 4. And close to level 5. You are also level 4, not as close, but you're more important because you're my heir. So yeah, we'll attack with this guy. So we'll move this guy into range first. That's faster to attack through the forest. Okay, in that case, we'll move right here. Yep. How happy is this town? Unhappy. Minus 5, damn. Oh yeah, it's because the Hattori province, or Hope province. So you go and attack Omi. Alright, that was all that. That's 347 men. It's acceptable. And let's fix that up. Okay. You. Can't get back in town. Well, in that case, we'll start moving this way. And we'll stay in Omi for now. And I think maybe next turn we're actually going to take Kyoto, possibly. We're safe on this side, so all I have to worry about is over here. We've sabotaged this army, so I think I'm going to attack them and kill them off right away. We'll do our ninja stuff next time. Or after the fight, I mean. We can only do one anyway. Or make some more units. Alright, queued up. A few units there, a few units there, a few units here. Omi, we can't. Wakasa is going to be important for units. Tango, make one there as well. Okay. And then, yeah, we don't have any more money, so let's attack this army. Might even be an auto resolve, but. Probably could. Again. Yeah, alright. Okay. Still a few too many men lost, but. Sorry. Oh, we got in town as well. That's great. Alright, you're just gonna get some experience, demoralize this army if you would. Thank you. He was there for making that shit better. Key is now happy. Can't move him out yet, though. Christianity's going down. That is going up still, but it'll go down soon. Okay. Ninja. We can do... Actually, we can't do any more assassinations this turn. That's alright. We should have enough next turn. Although, next turn is going to be... If we are going to take Kyoto, which it seems like we will because we have 3 armies here. It's going to be sabotage this army, sabotage that army, take him out, then take him out with 2 auto resolves. And then we take Kyoto, leave one army there, move one up this way, and then the other one that way. And then the third army that's staying in Kyoto is probably going to get put on a boat to Chiscabe Island. I may actually put this one on the boat to Chiscabe Island as well. They just sent over two armies, which means that they probably don't have much left anymore. And I'd like to do that with two armies. And then after that, I might actually take them and land them right here. Because the Ito, I'm sure they'll still make more and more armies, but they're not going to have too big of a threat anymore. Because they're, I've killed so many of their armies. They can't, like, they can't pump out three armies at the same time anymore, like they did before. So it's all going to be one army at a time, most likely. Possibly two, but again, 1v2 or 2v1, I guess I'll take. That is a Christian monk. That is another monk. I need to get rid of those. A missionary, even, not monk. Oh, another black ship. He's actually coming the way my army, or my navy, is at. Mounting Rust in Tamba, Mounting Rust in Igar. Art-mastered calligraphy. Or, sorry, not calligraphy, tea ceremony. Which doesn't do fuck all for us, but that doesn't matter. Yeah, alright. Stick to that. Concealed army discovered. Who's that? Alright. Ninja detected a bunch of times. Grandma support made a whole bunch of yaris. Buddhist temple and tango. Right, so who was unhappy? Tamba. Yep, that was to be expected. Okay, I'm gonna make a Buddhist temple here and put a monk in there. Wakasa, how do you do, Wakasa? Okay, that's not going down anymore, so we could move a monk out. Definitely, he's not going to be able to reach, but he can reach Tango, which means the guy from Tango can move this way. Yeah, sounds good to me. And that should hopefully, yep, that'll fix that. And then we move one guy from here into Tango. I guess we'll move the lower level one. Not sure how Tango is. -2, yeah, that's fine for now. So lower level guy, you move into Tango. Alright. Actually, wow, he's only 2 happiness for him. So that's gonna be unhappy soon, but we'll make more units. Oh yeah, this is very important right here. We have 2 guys to get rid of. Probably have a good percentage. I don't know what level they are. 69. That's a level 2, so that means that, yeah, monk fee missionary is not a great thing. I do need my ninjas over here, though. What are our percentages for sabotage? 678 and 74. Yeah, alright. I need to get rid of these monks. Actually, no, we'll try this first. No. Missionaries is more important. This can wait. We can do that next turn. 81% chance. Yeah, go for it. Alright, that's one gone. And then where is you? 91, alright, that should succeed as well. So that still leaves me 3 monks, 3 assassins. Ah, shit, he's failed. Well, I guess I can still do this. Alright, lovely. Probably should have tried that first, but whatever. Still leaves us 3 assassins to sabotage armies, if I have the money anyway. But I can always cancel some units that I'm making. 78, 78, so that's the same percentages. First and most important one is the one in the castle itself, so we'll sabotage them first. Ah, that's a big problem. Please succeed. Alright, that's one. Where's our last ninja at? Oh, right, yeah, I forgot about this unhappiness as well. -2. Shit. Exemption. Or actually, no, hold on. Don't have to, I don't think. You are 2. Which means both these units can go into Ego. Oh man, our ninja is standing right here. Alright, what's your percentage? 75. Go on, son. Ah! Miserable. Alright, shouldn't be too big of a deal, actually. That unit's pretty annoying. If I attack him, he won't get reinforced. So he'll run. Yeah, he needs to be out of the way. Alright, that'll do. You guys are actually in position, aren't you? You guys right over here. And then you guys attack this army. If it moves, it moves. If it doesn't, it'll be a 2v1. Alright, he moved. Are you in... Yeah, you are in range to attack that. If If I move him here, I'll be in reinforcement range. Yeah. Wait, Nate, didn't I sabotage? No, I didn't sabotage that one. That was the problem. Right, so you then attack this guy. Alright, get him out of the way. Both armies are still in range, so you now attack the town. Sadly, with my daimyo. But then again, it gives him the honor of doing it, so that works. Yay, we own Kyoto now. Alright, so now we have to sit here for 4 turns, of course, same as always. And then it belongs to me. Oh shit. 2352, yeah, there's no way I can stop recruiting men to make that amount of money. I'll just have to fix it next turn, which is fine, we have to sit here for 4 turns anyway. Oh, Christianity was creeping in, luckily not that much yet though. Okay, so armies, you can still move. Yeah, might as well finish these guys off. Get them out of the way. There's a good chance I'll lose Setsu. None of the armies can... Ooh, you can actually get in range, possibly. Looks like you can, although it's probably not going to be the case. Maybe you're in range, I'm not sure. Man, Setsu, you were all like, here, take my money and stuff. And now they're all like, oh, we're so unhappy. Anyway, no one's repelling. Right, so this army is gonna start moving this way. Like I said, gonna take him on the ship as well. Toward Chiscabe Island. Monk, do you still need to be here? Looks like you do. Only for a few more turns, though, I reckon. Tango is alright. Wakasa's on up. Tamma's on right. Alright, even. You might, guys might be in range. Don't have any more assassins. Don't have any more money. To assassinate with, I mean. Oh yeah, this is nice as well, by the way. Should speed this thing a little bit up. 176% still takes so freaking long. I'm not gonna move you. Already moved this navy, I think. I did not move this navy. Let's move this navy. And, actually, I didn't realize, of course, I don't have a second navy here, but that's fine, we'll move them one by one. Actually, I'll probably be able to do them... No, I wouldn't. That's fine. Yeah, let's move them one by one. Okay. We shall end the turn, and probably end the episode. Chiscabe, are you gonna move any more armies? Ah, there's another Ito army. Please don't get rid of my monk. Okay, thank god. They're all low level, but it's just... Nice, they didn't take Setsu. The stupid AI agents are still that good. Mounting arrest to Setsu and Omi. Alright, Omi. Why are you being such a prick? Move one in there for safe measure to make sure that it... Okay, whatever. Right, so you're going in here. That seems to be what we're doing. You're my brother. Right, Sun and Air, seems fitting for you to take this flank, really. Get out of this stupid town. And keep moving towards Tango. You go in Tamba. And I'm gonna make more units. Actually, you guys, I'm gonna... Wait, I can move them to Harima. Harima, and just take it right away. Oh wait, I was gonna... Well, fuck it, I'll do one more turn. My memory is fucking terrible. Yeah, you try and get rid of this guy. Good, so I can use my ninja to sabotage this army. Oh, nice. Are you level 5 now? Yes. Good, converting provinces for you. Ooh, hello. Another army. Okay. Damn, they are bringing armies faster than I thought they would. That's fine. There's no more threats coming from anywhere around here, so we're actually gonna move out the army from here. And have him as a reinforcement army right here. That's fine. Just so to make it a 2v2, really. Guardians reports, right, blah. Okay. I can still sabotage one of them if I wanted to. They don't have any generals in here. You're still not level 6. I'm more bothered about my monks not being level 6. Their level 6 is actually going to be really good. Because they're going to get... This. Oh yeah, that's what I was gonna do. Put a point in there and then that's even. That's fine. We can still do that in level 6. They just won't be able to get this anymore. Right. Navy, where are you at? This over here. Oh, hello. Ah, the black ship. Yeah. Feel free to do whatever, black ship. Okay, you move this way. And then this way. It is a bit risky since the Chozokabe can obviously still have an army, but I already leveled your butt, didn't I? Yeah. Alright, so they're gonna maybe attack Setsu this turn, that's fine. You're still sitting here, that's completely fine. I'm actually gonna raid this. I never do that. Actually makes you some money as well. I have a lot of ninjas here that are being useless. Alright, let's just shove them in armies for now. There's no need to for them to not do anything. Sure, sabotage the army. Let's make some more men. Oh, nice. Not that it really matters, but... sabotage some more men here. Are they... Oh, they're upgrading the castle here. That's fine. They'll just be more happy. More men here. And we're out of money again. How happy is this town now? 5. Alright, one can move out. Move into Setsu. Kasa, are you finally going to be done yet? No. Sure aren't. Tango, you're not going to be happy for a while. Yeah, that's actually still going up. That's going to be unhappy in a minute. And this town, same deal. Alright, I think we're going to end turn again, and then I'll end it if I don't forget. Like a little bit of a moron. Oh yeah, two towns are on... Or, that were unhappy, that I forgot to actually check. Okay, I did check it, apparently. Plus 2 melee attack or plus 2 melee defense. Ah, oh, we're not gonna get this if I end the episode. Alright, fuck it, we'll do one more turn. maybe one more unit or more units with this temple. Alright, so nice thing here is that this army moved anyway, so we can actually sabotage it. And then attack it with two armies, make it an auto-resolve, and it'll be the same for the second army. Nice. You guys get in range. You guys go for the town and attack them. 317 men. Looks like this army... again, I've attacked with the wrong army. This guy already has... He's 60, by the way. He's probably going to die soon. Yeah, these guys all have 8 experience and 7. See, they're on 101 experience, or range accuracy now. Okay, so we can do the same thing here. We have a better ninja to do that. You can't reach. Okay, I guess you guys can do it. Nice. Are you going to be able to reach that, actually? Yeah, we'll have to skip the town. Actually, I probably won't have to. Right, if you guys do that, you have to move around. That's fine. Take the town. Nice, he leveled up as well. That's good. Fix that up. Make this into a Buddhist temple. Put the monk in there. And the army... can still move, that's good. So you guys, no wait, you guys get there. That should be in range, right? Yeah. And then you guys attack it. And then another auto resort. Oh man, that's a better army. Still, yeah, 306 men, it's fine. Cool. This guy leveled up, I forgot to do that, by the way. We were going with... What the fuck were we going with? 1-1, oh right, yeah, 3 in here. 1-1-1-3, okay. So you... 1-1-1. Oh wow, I completely forgot about this. I should be going for this. Yeah, fuck the upkeep cost. Yeah, we're going for that. Actually, that means I'm going to do that a little bit differently anyway. Should put 2 points in there right away. Converting provinces, I had not thought about that. Am I going to move another army right away? I think actually we're going to move... this guy in here, because he was going to go back to... Well, he's going to stay here, probably. We'll put you in there. And then we will leave this guy here for now, because I don't really want to move up too far in case... Like, I don't know what they've got. Oh, that's the wrong one. You. There you go. I want to see if they've got any more armies coming. I wouldn't be surprised, because they're pumping out armies like nobody's business. Alright. Yeah, there's already a decent army. Alright. You guys have an easy town to take here. And this should be... Actually, no, it'll be... 100% Christian, even though it's Buddhist rebels. I think I checked that before, didn't I? Oh, fucking hell. Really? I don't even want it. Yeah, it's 100% Christian, sadly. Alright, put you guys in there. And Casa was 4. Nearly move out the monk. Yeah, we're 1 hour and 5 minutes into this episode. Really didn't think this through even. Did I move the army already? It's all the way over here, already down. Oh. Right, so you guys can get into Kyoto for a turn. Nope. Into... Damn it. Okay, that works. Alright. Ships. Where are they? There you are. Need to still make sure there's no Chisakabe on the way. Looks good so far. Alright. Happiness. Everyone seems alright. Ninja. You have no need to sit there doing nothing. Setsu. 5. Need to leave him in there for a little bit. A few turns. Tamba. Yeah, I already checked that. I could move this army and take Inaba right away, but it's 100% Christianity. I'm actually going to have to sit here for a little bit. And soon we'll be able to start moving more units forth as well. I can make more right now. Make 2 here. Yeah, alright. Alright, now I will end the episode. Yeah, episode. Oh, hello. Alright, we have 3 armies around there, so whatever. That works. That's funny as well that my army that is supposed to take care of Chisakabe landings, that's what I made it for, is sitting right there in Kyoto. Hey there, Kishi Ninja. Cool. Alright, I'm gonna end it now though, because this episode's been going on for way too long. So thank you all for watching, hope you enjoyed. I think 1 or 2 more episodes, we should be done. It's gonna take a little bit longer than I'd like to because of all the Christianity, but it should be alright. So thank you all for watching, and I shall see you next time. Have a good day. Bye-bye.